fortunately, we had moderators who were clearly biased, who were constantly fact-checking Donald Trump.
That's true.
That's true.
But none of these kind of whoppers that the vice president was saying, and none of her failure to really explain that, answer that first question, that very, very critical first question.
You're goddamn right.
They simply sat there on the sidelines and allowed that to pass.